Bomberman and Super Sonic Time. Welcome back to Sonic 3 and Knuckles. So last time, we completed Silent Hill Stone, and there was a lot of ghosts, but there weren't too missing, and, well, that's all I can say. Let's go into Lava Reef Zone. This is Lava Reef. Yep. This is gonna be dangerous. Whoa! Yeah, this is gonna be dangerous. Whoa! I do not want to get by that. Give me this. Whoa, what the crap? Does anyone else hear that? I heard that. Oh wow, it's a high-flying spring. Okay. I only need a few more to become hypersonic. A few more. Go! No, I do not want to die! Go! Whoa! Okay, let's go. Okay, that was quick. Okay, let's go. Oh, wow. I guess that was the end of him. Oh crap, I did not mean to do that. Sorry about the noise. Oh crap, no! Oh! Okay. They opened that up, so now I can get up here. Okay. Okay. This is fine. Okay. Player does not want me. Clearly does not want me to be here. Let's go. Okay, let's go. Okay. Holy crap. Oh dang, that ball must be up. Okay, this is really useful here. Since it's not as a lava, why not use a fire shield? It's a smart idea. Okay, let's go. Whoa! Okay. What the crap? Alright, I can't take it anymore. Crap. Yeah, is this just a loop? Yeah, it is. Okay. Down here. Go. Whoa. Okay. Okay, let's try this. Okay, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go. Oh, crap. Come on, come on. Let's go, let's go. Whoa. Yes. Come on. Go for it. Crap. Sorry for staying silent for that entire time, since I was concentrating. Also very hot in my room, so, crap, I did not mean to do that. Okay, let's go. Here we go. Oh, this boss. Okay. Okay, that works. That works. Okay, let's go. Flower Reefs Act Zone Act 2. Okay, let's go. Come on. There we go. Now I'm immune to fire. Dang it. I just keep on like losing shields. Why? Okay. Oh man. What the heck? Okay. Please tell me I can get up there. Here. Yes, I can. Okay. That's all I need to know. Fine. Sorry about that. I'm very cold. Seriously. I'm not joking about that. And go. Let's go. Come on. Oh, okay, more rings is always good. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on. I do not want to waste this invincibility. Darn it. Oh man, I do not want to get crushed either. Will this give me anything? This. Okay, here we go. Come on. Lightning shield, yes. Oh. You've got to be kidding me. Two orange rings off the bat. Hypersonic. Don't care. I have over 200 rings. Go. Go. Let's go, come on. Whoa. Let's go. Come on. Not falling for that. Okay, luckily I can just jump. Double jump. What the crap? Should have probably saved. And I gotta wait to go, in the moment. Sorry about that, I got way into the moment. Crap. Okay, come on. Stop making me lose all my rings! You gotta be kidding me! Now I have to be extra careful. Okay. This looks good. You have got to be kidding me. Knuckles! Knuckles! Whoop! I'm saving. Oh crap. Oh crap. Come on. Come on. I have enough rings to become hypersonic. Oh, this is Eggman's worst machine. It literally hits itself. No, I'm not even joking, look. It just hits itself. There's no way to speedrun this boss. All I have to do is just jump over these with a fire shield. You're not fire shield? Then you say, oh, it's hard. It's still not hard. You need to just jump on the platforms. Not join the hypersonic like an idiot. See, look, you can't hit him. See? It just hits itself. Haymaker thought of anything else but that. He's just gonna destroy it. It's just gonna destroy itself. Oh, grab him, about to lose all my rings. I gotta switch out super or hyper. Yeah, look, it just hits itself. There we go. That was Lava Reef Zone. That's it. That was Lava Reef Zone. Hidden Palace Zone. This music is composed by Michael Jackson. It was used during the end credits of Sonic the Knuckles. But I said Hidden Palace music to be like this. Oh crap. Not me. Tails, where are you? Save here. Okay, come on. Too. This is Hidden Palace Zone. Tails, where are you? Tails, get back down here. Tails, just let me on. I don't understand why it wouldn't let me jump. There. Finally. Go. I want hypersonic. Come on. Let me. Luckily, I have this. Come on. Be right back. I'm back. Sorry about that. Oh, whoa. This is still amazing. Let's go. Okay, I'm saving here. I want hypersonic. I want hypersonic. Just give me hypersonic. That's all I want. Come on, game, please be nice to me. Be nice to me, game. Man, it really does not want me to become hypersonic. Come on. Now I need 10 more. Come on. Yes. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Yes, I have Hypersonic now. Now let me out of here. I'm gonna save as well. Oh yeah, Knuckles is one of the easiest bosses. Just to let you know. Cause is he? You can literally just do that. You do that, you pretty much just power through him. He's one of the easiest bosses. That's how easy it is! He is one of the easiest bosses. Oh no! Knuckles just realized he got tricked! Come on, help him! Come on! Fuck off his emerald! Jesus! Knuckles, are you okay? Oh no! Knuckles? He just came to his senses then. Let's go! In case anything like this ever happened. Let's go. Sky Sanctuary. Well, I'm getting this episode. If you did enjoy this episode of Sonic Adventure, Knuckles, you'd like to see more, make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications, go to JCS, if you want to. And if you're not, I'll see you in the next video. Spin out!